A full screen graphic is a video branding element. It's an animation that will animate in your screen and take up the entire canvas, where you can now add text, add bullet points, add supporting imagery, or any other messaging that you want. A full screen graphic could be just a graphic that sort of fades in and fades out of the screen, or it could be more of an animation that takes over the whole screen to engage your viewer, where now text and imagery can appear. I will tell you this, any savvy business marketer is going to want to use full screen graphics for their videos. Why? Because you don't need to memorize all of your lines at the end of the day. I mean, I've got notes right here and I'm sort of bursting them to the camera. I look at my notes and then I burst and we edit it all together nicely. But when you're just starting out with video, you need to be in a place where you can read from your notes and not have to worry about looking at the camera. So imagine being in a scenario where you've got to cover 2 to 3 minutes of very technical information or maybe do some teaching, and you're thinking, I got to memorize all that? No, use a full screen graphic. Memorize the first sentence and burst that to the camera, and then bring in the full screen graphic to add bullet points or text or supporting images, where now you can be looking at your notes and reading from your notes while the customer, the viewer, is looking at this graphic on screen. It's a more engaging experience for them, and you're gonna get your videos done a lot quicker, and you're gonna get them done with a lot less stress, I might add you. Anybody can make their own full screen graphic. It's really simple, right? Gather round for the secret. It's a PowerPoint slide, right? You can just make a PowerPoint slide, make it look real sharp and branded, put your logo on it, and then you can just have it fade on and fade off the screen. You see how easy that was? It was no big deal. The problem with doing that is it may not always look as professional as you want it to look. And if you do want your full screen graphic to look more professional, you're either gonna have to hire an editor and sort of explain to them what you want, because most editors aren't really, you know, used to doing this sort of one-off work. You could also go to thevideomarketingschool.com and click on video branding elements. They have a package there where you can get a full screen graphic plus some lower thirds plus an intro, and it's all branded to you. It's all got your logo and your colors in it. And that's what I would recommend, because as a business owner, you don't want to be hiring editors. You don't want to be sort of running all over town trying to get these components to your video. Instead, you want to be making video that turns into customers. And so, you know, get a professional to make your graphic elements, your full screen graphics, so that you can focus on the types of videos that will convert your viewers into customers.